For top eight.
All right, this is gonna be a sick match.
Yeah, Green Ace plays Trish, but not the way Dom's plays Trish.
Exactly, he plays a rushdown Trish.
It's really awesome to watch.
And what else is he gonna do? He's going to.
I think Chris is gonna do a standard fare. What? Alright, here we go. Let's see, rush down Trish versus that Morgan lame stuff.
Well, I mean, Chris rushes down with Morgan too. Oh, character select. I don't know why people do that. It's wrong assist, right? It's usually wrong assist.
Yeah, usually wrong assist on the last character.
Alright, whatever.
I like Weakle's shot as an assist. It's really nice.
Yeah.
Projectile wise, it sucks.
It's really good though. I think it's one of Wesker's best assists. Like one of Wesker's like best assists for him.
Ooh.
Come on, Green.
Alright, nice flame to kill that time. Oh, Trish almost hit that full.
Now he has another one.
Round harvest time. Oh, he gets hit, but gets carried all the way up. Right. Oh, wow.
Alright, Chris doesn't have meter right now. Chris is about to have some meter. Oh, wow. Very well placed teleport.
I like it.
Smart.
I like that snap because he knew missiles were coming and he didn't have much time.
Yes.
Now here's the thing though, Chris is going to play ultra lame and he's just going to build meter.
Ooh, very nice. Ooh! Dashing. So sick. This does so much damage.
Oh yeah, this TAC.
Out of the corner, that does like...
And now here's the benefit. With he can put Trish in. Ooh, my god.
That was a good block though.
Ooh. Yeah! Oh.
Oh my god! Really? Really?
Oh my god, he had it! Alright.
I mean, I don't know how to play this. I guess it's blocked.
Yeah, he goes super jump height, he can teleport. Yep, both people are out of X Factor now. Alright, now here's the thing. Now with Trish, can you definitely outlane this. Oh, he gets caught though. Alright, here comes the mix up.
Oh, Technante.
Oh,
what? What?
That trap will stay up even with Trish hit. So once she places.
No, but why did she get caught?
Because it'll hit standing characters.
What?
It'll hit standing characters.
It does?
Yeah. Like, if the boss is big enough. Oh, he tried to jam airplay right there.
Oh, this is not good.
Yeah. Green Ace had it. Had he hit that command grab, it would have been game done.
No, because the fact that you got Morgan started is even the bad part. Oh, man. That was his one chance, too. Ooh!
Alright, one good mix-up against Virgil.
Ooh.
Oh my god, hitting button.
That would have been godlike too.
Chris was just hitting buttons.
Right,
Green Ace had it. He had two chances where he had it. and he just dropped it to the wall both times.
Yeah, what are you gonna do?
Not drop your combos.
Wait, what was the second chance?
Right there on that mix-up.
Oh yeah, you're right. It's so weird when Trish comes in. She says, "What are you doing? What are you doing?"
Oh, oh, gets cornered, gets shot, it's gonna be max damage. Oh, wow.
Wild Harvest?
Oh, wow. So short!
That's rough.
Oh.
Could've gotten it.
I shouldn't have backed off, should've tried to keep on pressure. Something that Chris likes to do is, like, he likes to block when he has an assist out, when he feels like he can wait for it. So it could have been easy, a command grab for Green Ace.
Right, I mean, you know, usually finding... Oh, okay, okay. Using that. Oh, back. Ooh, okay. Ooh, nice.
Wow,
air grab.
That grab.
Chris grab.
And the super free kill. That's it for Wesker. Oh, that's... Dante's out.
Fireball juggle. Okay.
All right, exchange. Nope.
He's dead anyway.
That's good block.
Ooh. Oh, look. Look at this. Optimize. Hey. And this was clean. Oh.
Oh, my God.
Damn. He put four fireballs in him. Four soul-sucking fireballs.
And got the three bars off of that. That's why, even though Chris plays the Morgan stuff, I have full respect for the way Chris plays. Cause he
and like, when people say, like, oh, that's all Chris does is be lame and, you know.
No, he optimizes his stuff. He's making strong plays with his team. He's making really good hit confirms. Unlike most Morgans.
Like, all YouTube comments I watch, you know, oh, Chris is lame. At least this game isn't any of like those Chris G games, you know. What are you gonna do about it? Green Ace is. Ooh, just goes low. Very nice.
Ding, 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 ding.
Oh, he's gonna go for the fireball juggle. Very nice. Okay. Up. Oh, okay.
Shoot.
He's gonna go.
Oh, no, no meter.
I thought he was gonna exchange up or something.
I'm surprised Green Ace isn't using DP Light or Quarter Circle Medium.
Yeah, but he's in his face. Ooh, cross up. Now he's gonna go for Fireball Juggle again. One, two. And then he's gonna go into the DHC into Swords, which will kill. And I'd expect this. I just noticed he was playing Virgil. What the hell?
Yeah, this is Green Ace's alternate team. He's got Hawkeye in the back. No Trish.
No, I like the Trish one better.
Yeah, you do better with the Wesker. Now Virgil does nothing.
Oh god. I think Green Ace was doing so good, and now he's just like...
Yeah, now he's getting bodied.
His mind is broken.
Oh, barely gets the second meter. Rio for Chris, he advances on to top 8. Salty Green Ace put in the losers.